It ain't over till it's over, as baseball legend Yogi Berra would say. Middle grader Eddie can tell you a lot about what that means, and I do mean a whole lot. Just ask Tessa, Asmara, Joe, and Gabby. What, with baseball, robotics club, the Silver Brook Pavilion, and now, as if those weren't enough, throw in the mysterious ghost-haunting valuables disappearing rigmarole. And, oh yeah, almost forgot, Eddie is supposed to mind his P's and Q's while juggling all of these and everything else. Talk about the classic Uncle Charlie curveball. No prob, right? Well, who knows? Maybe with the unexpected, Eddie might be able to see beneath the surface to get to the heart of things, and more. So check out Lois Ruby's book entitled Eddie Whatever from your Carmel Clay Public Library. And don't be surprised if, at the end of this fast-paced story, with a twist at every turn, that you find yourself thinking, as Yogi Berra might say, it's like deja vu all over again. Indeed, yes.